'Twas the night before Christmas when all through the house not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care in hopes that St. Nicholas soon would be there. The children all nestled all snug in their beds while visions of sugarplums danced in their heads.
And Mama in her kerchief and I in my cap.
Had to sit at our brain to a long winter's nap.
When out on the lawn there arose such a clatter, I sprang from my bed to see what was the matter. Away to the window I flew like a flash, tore open the shutters and threw up the sash.
The moon on the breast of the new-fallen snow gave the lustre of midday to objects below.
When, what to my wondering eyes to peer, the minutes of sleigh, and eight tiny reindeer. With the slow driver, so lively and quick, I knew in a moment it must be St. Nick.
More rapid than eagles, the coursers they came. He whistled and shouted and called them by name.
Now dashing, now dancing, now prancer and vixen, on comet, on cupid, on donner and blitzen.
To the top of the porch, to the top of the wall.
Now dash away, dash away, dash away all!
As dry leaves that before the wild hurricane fly when they meet with an obstacle mount to the sky.
So up to the house, up the coursers they flew away with the sleigh full of toys and then Nicholas too.
And then that twinkle I heard on their roof, their prancing and pawing of each other's loop.
As I drew in my head and was turning around, down the chimney St. Nicholas came with a bound.
He was dressed all in fur from his head to his foot, and his clothes were all tarnished with ashes and soot.
A bundle of toys he had flung on his back, and he looked like a peddler just opening his pack.
His eyes are like twinkles, his dimples are merry, his cheeks are like roses, his nose like a cherry.
His jaw little mouth is drawn up like a bow, and his beard off his chin was white as the snow.
The stump of a pipe he held tight in his teeth, and the smoke encircled his head like a wreath.
He had a broad face and a little round belly that chucked when he laughed like a bowl full of jelly.
He was chubby and plump, a right jolly old elf, and I left when I saw him in spite of myself.
A wink of his eye and a twist of his head soon give me to know I had nothing to press. He spoke not a word, but went straight to his work.
And filled all the stockings and turned with a jerk, and laying a finger aside his nose, and giving a nod up the chimney, he rose.
He sprang to the slide of his team, gave a whistle, and away the all flew like the down of a thistle.
But I heard him exclaim ere he drove out of sight.
Missy, it's so cold and it's so cute.